I love sideburns.
Love sideburns?
Keep them as long as possible.
Like I can go here?
No.
That like is, here, yeah. Halfway? Okay.
Otherwise I'm like Elvis. Maybe I should. What do you think?
The baby face is exposed.
I've never had so many hot towels.
I'm a hot towel obsessor. Ready?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. Just make sure there's no hair in there. Will the talking be on there?
We can do that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. So I'm going to take everything down first and then we'll get it going, okay?
Sure.
Do you like to have a little bit of a sideburn?
I love sideburns.
Love sideburns? So do you want it a bit longer?
Keep them as long as possible.
Like I can go here?
No.
That like is, here? Yeah. Halfway? Okay.
Otherwise I'm like Elvis.
Yeah. That's okay. There's nothing wrong with that.
It's true.
Okay. Are you ready?
I am.
Taking it off. It's been a while.
I am. It's time for a change. I'm gonna have like a baby face.
That's okay. You could keep this the mustache.
Right?
It is Movember.
It is. Maybe I should. What do you think?
I think it would look awesome, actually.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's keep the stash.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's cool. Do it. And then I'll trim it and everything.
Sure. It's already growing on me.
Is it already?
I like it.
Nice. Good decision we made. Teamwork make the dream work. Are you allergic to anything?
Not that I know of.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Perfect. So I'm gonna bring you back.
Okay.
There you go. Is your head up comfortable there?
Yep.
Okay. Just put yogurt nicer for your head. Okay, try that. Feels nice. Good?
Yep, it does.
Okay. And let me know if any of them are too hot, okay?
Okay.
We just got a steamer, but I haven't really played with it too much, so
okay.
I'm just gonna use the towels. So this is a massage oil I like to massage in. It just helps to get everything nice and soft.
Nice.
And nice and relaxing. Temperature's okay.
It is. Okay. Thanks. Do you put some mint in there or something?
No, not usually. I have in the past, like a peppermint extract in the towels, but I haven't recently. But that could be the oil, in something in the massage oil.
Oh, that's it.
Probably. Or the pre-shave oil. Feeling so far.
Great. Is exposed.
your face feeling?
Fine. Okay. Yes. Awesome. I've never had so many hot towels.
I'm a hot towel obsessor. I love it. Open those pores up.
That's good.
Yeah. Just keeps everything nice and soft.
Like that.
Okay, so I'm gonna go against the grain, so let me know if you have any discomfort, okay?
Okay.
Naked, hey? Literally no hair on there. cool towel on to help close up the pores. Okay. This is a bit of an aftershave cream.
Okay.
With menthol in it, so it'll cool, feel cooling as well. When was the last time you had your cheeks exposed?
It's a long time ago.
Yeah.
Yeah. This feels good.
Something different.
Yeah.
Change is good. Okay, just want to bring it up and just make sure those are even on both sides.
Yep.
I'm gonna fix your hair. I'll just re-wet it and kind of restyle it. Is that okay?
Yeah, please.
Okay. Do you mind if I trim this a little bit?
No, I don't. Not
That's
at all.
Okay. Okay.
Thanks.
Absolutely. Do you have a specific way you like to wear your hair?
Not really. I like to change it up. So, whatever you think looks nice on me, just go for that.
Okay.
What's that?
Do you like where the sideburns are? Does that look okay?
Yeah, they're good. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Thanks.
You're very welcome. Oh, and I'll just put a little bit of cream in and just restyle it.
Okay. But what if I said I want them longer? What could you do about that?
Extensions. Oh my god. You never know. Anything's possible in this world.
It's true.
You're all good for the rest of November.
I am.
It's a nice curl in there.
Yeah, I get like wavy hair.
Yeah, that's nice.
Thanks.
All
right. Great. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. I'll show you how it looks in the front. Check it out.
Nice. Wow.
Yeah, your skin's probably in a little bit of shock because it's been a while since this has been exposed.
Yeah.
But
oh, wow. This is so smooth.
Yeah, it's brand new.
Wow.
Like a baby.
Yeah.
And then just look in the mirror there.
Nice.
Kind of see.
That looks good.
But this was brought in a bit too close, so I just tapered it out a little bit more natural.
Thank you.
For when it grows in.
Sure.
Okay.
Thanks.
All right, sir, is there anything else?
I was thinking, is there still time for a Nosewax?
Yeah, I have time for a Nosewax, yeah.
You do?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Not sure if I'm ready for this, but
you're ready for
I'm just gonna give it a try.
Hold on to the sides, brace yourself.
Yeah, brace for impact.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
One by one.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be nice too.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
I am.
So what you'll do
is
just kind of flare up your nose if you can. Yeah. And then almost like you're. All right, poking me in the eye.
Wait, yeah.
Perfect. I just want to make sure I don't get your mustache in there, because that might hurt.
Okay.
It's okay. Just breathe.
And it's gonna be like taking off a Band-Aid, right?
Yeah, ripping a Band-Aid off. And then you'll be able to breathe so clear. It'll be a beautiful thing.
It's gonna be a big difference.
Yeah, you've never done it before, for sure.
Never, okay.
Okay, I think you're ready.
Yeah?
Do you want me to count? What's easier for you?
Okay.
Uso.
Okay.
Okay,
let's just do it.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah, oh, shit.
How was it?
Not that bad.
Yeah, it's different, hey? Look at all that hair.
Wow. Damn.
Yeah. It's a beautiful thing. Can you breathe nice?
Yeah. Wow, that's the difference.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Oh, wow.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
So flare up a little bit if you can. Perfect. And then a little bit of pressure.
Brings back COVID memories.
Oh, God, I know it's so bad. Ready?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. Just make sure there's no hair in there.
Oh, that hurt a little bit more.
I got some stuff out of there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Fun stuff.
Fun stuff. Oh, wow. It's a big difference.
It's nice, hey?
Wow. I'm going to do this more often, I think. Thank you so much.
Thank you.